fan access we have here at IMSA is just, you know, next level. You don't get it in any other sort of professional sports, whether it's football, baseball, even NASCAR, Formula One. Here, you walk through the garages, through the paddocks, and you can basically touch the cars. You can talk to the drivers, talk to the crews. It's very welcoming, so it's very, you know, family friendly as well. So I think that's what's great about sports car racing and IMSA in particular.
What is important for us and why are we in motorsport? Of course, we are there to develop new product, to test innovations and to try to help the racers to have the best performances. But a very important part is the proximity we can have with our final consumers, with the final users. That's extremely important to be able, you know, to have this close link between our base of consumers, but as well the people who love the Michelin Man, the people who know the brand, and who are extremely happy to be able to engage with us. So this is the combination of all these factors that are explaining why we are here and why we are happy to be with IMSA, giving us this possibility to interact with the final users.